What's up, everybody? This is Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com here on March 28th, 2014, about 8:30 p.m. Eastern. We've got 2014 Topps Museum Collection release day. This is six box break number three on the night, so case and a half here. Here are the teams. We have Joe with the Mets and Stros, Blake with the Rangers, Tyrell with the Royals, Greg with the Pirates, Stephen H. with the Angels, Braves, and Cardinals, Adam Tigers, Cody with the Nationals, Zach with the O's, Indians, and Rays, Troy with the Mariners, Dave B., Rockies, Red Sox, and Giants, Justin W. with the Brew Crew, Eric with the Reds, Johnny B. with the A's, Lizzie with the White Sox, Whitney, D-backs, Chad, Cubs, Calvin has the Padres, and if those two historical cuts come out that don't have a team, they would go to him too. Dave B. with the Yankees, Joe Dodgers, Jesse J's, Tim Phillies, and Chad with the Fish and the Twinkies. Did I say O's twice? Let me take a look. I've got the O's for Zach P. I don't see him on there again. Nope, I don't see him on there again. Zach P. has the O's. Zach P., I believe that's Z-Fence. So I'm looking, I might have just misspoke. Very possible. But yeah, you have the O's, Zach. No worries. All right. I'm going to do left-hand side again for break one. Or maybe we switched it up last break, I can't remember. Right side for break one, left will be two. All right, so number three. There we go, there's break one. Slide those out on the side, and break two will be right here. Or break four, rather, sorry. What up, Lair? All right. Zach went with Orioles, Indians, and Rays. That's who I got for Zach. Increased by 14% to face. For those guys just joining us, this is break three. There are only 14 teams left in break four. Better have made the big buck after that pull. Major mojo. Box topper for the second time. Another box topper, guys. Maybe the odds are not as low as we thought, but these are all numbered to 25 or 5, so I think we're just getting lucky. Another box topper. Crazy. On fire tonight with Museum. For the Cardinals, I don't think there was any big Cardinals. The Reds and the Dodgers had the two biggest hits on the night. The Johnny Bench 101, game used bat, auto, and the Koufax, number to 5, auto. So those were the two big hits. Nothing big for the Cardinals, though. Stan Musial does have autographs in this, so it is a possibility. Another box topper too, like we said, guys. Could be a big card. What's up, Gino? How you doing, man? Oh, yeah, the Don Mattingly box topper, too. Boy, had some big cards by that first case. And the last box. It's definitely Celebrity Week. Everybody's coming back. Gino, how's the big city treating you, brother?
Perfect. It's actually way better than I thought it would.
Yeah, it does. Someday we'll get to all that stuff. Okay, guys, we got another box topper. That means something out of 25 or something out of 5. It's going to be jumbo. It's a redemption, of course. Gino, this is break 3. Break 4 only has 14 teams left. We're doing 5 and 6 tonight as well, so there's the link. All right, gentlemen, let's start on the mini box wall. Do 4 at a time here. Lizzie's got something she's doing tonight where she's not speaking in proper English. I don't know what it's from. I haven't picked up on it yet. I'm trying to. Maybe her keyboard is just broken, and the joke's on us. Okay, here we go. Pack 1, break 3. Paul O'Neill, orange. Clemens, Darnaud. Canvas, that's Lou Brock again. Lou Brock in a Cubs uni. And the first hit. Speak of the Cardinals, Carlos Beltran. Jumbo, game used, lumber. 12 out of 25. What's going on here with that song? But we're going to skip that. There we go. All right, nice Beltran. Skinny pack here. Got to be a redemption. It is a redemption. Move these base out of the way. All right, Devin Mesoraco, green out of 199. We got Ozzy, Dickey, Hank, redemption, single player, signature, swatches, triple relic auto. No idea what these are out of. I've seen them all over the place. Oh, he had one live in the product earlier and a redemption. Chicago White Sox. That is going to Lizzie. So Lizzie, there you go. Single player, signature, swatches, triple relic with an auto. Chris Sale. The one we pulled earlier was out of 99. It was a dual relic, so I don't know what this one would be out of. There you go, Lizzie. Yeah, you have D-backs, Whitney. Did I get that wrong, or should you have the D-backs? Possible I looked at the sheet wrong. Could have. Storytime Fridays. Gotta love that. Johnny Bench out of 99 blue. Get this to focus here. There we go. 99 blue, Johnny Bench. Davis, Machado, and Willie Mays. We got... Okay, sideways here. Out of 99, no patch, no patch, no patch. We're gonna get a patch. Wow, weird looking patch. McCutcheon with some white strewn in there. 61 out of 99 for the Pirates. Kind of a cool looking card. Pittsburgh. Who we got for Pittsburgh? Pittsburgh, Greg. Greg H. Pittsburgh. Just not paying attention? Gotcha. Yeah, the Pirates have been hot with that Clemente out of 5. Two nice McCutcheon cards now. Very nice. All right, we got another fatty here. Could be a bird feather relic. I'm not sure. Could be. Okay, we got a Harper out of 199 for the Nationals. That's going to Cody. Trevor Bauer. Ricky Henderson. Castellanos. And Didi for the D-backs out of 99. 92 out of 99. Dual relic signature swatches. See, I could have swore we saw a triple earlier out of 299, so the number is all over the place for this. Diamondbacks, Whitney, no skunk for you. 92 out of 99. Here, I didn't give you a close-up on the McCutcheon.
It'll focus. Hold on a second. Could be a bird feather. I don't know. Definitely different, though. Could be a patch where they kind of pulled off some of the number, and that's the stitching. I'm not sure. Yeah, Dee Dee doesn't sign very much. Fatty patch there, on the bottom. Pocket lint relic. Could be, that's a good call, too. Guys, we still have yet to elect an official whammy for this product. So we are actively voting on whammies if people want to throw names out there. Iwakuma. Bo Jackson. Get that to focus, hold on. Come on. All sorts of camera issues. So there we go. Bo Jackson, Matty Moore, Tony Gwynn canvas reprint, and Hunter Pence for the Giants out of 50, Momentous Material. Hunter Pence. 39 out of 50. Next is regular size card here. Looks like an auto. We got Steve Carlton for the Phillies, orange. Bagwell for the Stros. Taiwan Walker. Cingrani and the auto out of 399. There's the Cardinals. Danny, you showed up and the Cardinals started to come out. Didn't get much in the first two cases. 142 out of 399. Shelby Miller, blue ink. Shelby. Yeah, they're really nice. Another regular size card coming up. Alright, Trout Orange. Maddox. Adrian Gonzalez and Bob Gibson, sideways auto. Looks like awesome card. I don't care if you use steroids or not. Rafael Palmeiro for the Orioles. 37 out of 99. You guys know I like my steroid guys. The O's, Zach P with the O's. Zach P. Good stuff. I'm assuming that's a short print. Assuming it's a short print. 37 out of 99. Juice them up, that's right. We already hit my man crush McGuire earlier. We got another fatty card coming up. Alright, Puig Orange. Second Puig Orange we've hit. There you go, Eddie. There's the link for the next one. Rizzo. Raphael. Michael. Holy patch time, Chris Davis. Ooh, a little bit of logo there. Look at the bottom there, guys. That's a nice card. Major League home run leader. Is it 2 years in a row? 1 year in a row, I couldn't remember. I think it's 2 years in a row, though, isn't it? Chris Davis for the O's. The O's heating up. Palmeiro auto and a nice Chris Davis logo patch. See the stitch work on the bottom of the patch there. Awesome card. Starting to see a lot nicer patches now. The first four boxes were weak on patches, and then patches just started to come every single pack. Two fatty packs here. Another fatty pack. And another fatty pack. Oh, we got four in a row. Should see some patches here. Patches are us. Nice. Yeah, that's what we like to see. Just give us one on the card. We don't need all four. All right. Robin Yount out of 199 green. We got Dickey. We've got Hank. Mr. Maddox. And sideways auto. Wow. Look at that, Joe. Damn, Travis Darnaud for the Mets, the former big-time J prospect. Current Met prospect. Beautiful patch. Out of 299 with an auto. That is a nice card, Joe. 175 out of 299. minor league jersey or St. Patty's Day jersey, possibly, on that. Obviously, the Mets don't wear green. Futures All-Star Game jersey, possibly. Something like that. He hasn't played in the majors yet, so that's obviously got to be minor league jersey, but that's awesome. Let's see if it gives us a thing. No, it doesn't tell us exactly where it's from. Awesome card. Go ahead and tweet that one out for me, Truby. Was he called up? Did he play last year? I didn't realize he was called up if he was. He was a former Phillies prospect long time ago. Yeah, I actually thought it was David Wright when I pulled it, Joe. Cool. Two nice patches in a row. Patches abound. Woo! I don't know what this is numbered of, guys. You guys think we had some nice patches before? Wait until you guys see this card. We got Goldie out of 99 for the D-backs. This is quite possibly the most beautiful card we've pulled in Museum tonight. Not the most value. Bo Jackson for the Royals. We're going left to right on this. It could be a 1-of-1. I didn't see the number. 1-of-5. There's that patch. Oh my god, part of the giant seal. Another triple color and another one. Holy crap. 1-of-5 Buster Posey for the Giants. Beastie. Damn. Who has the Giants? I'm trying to find him. Dave B. Hell of a card, man. Wow. That is what we call patches. Buster. Damn. Unreal. Not valuable, Tony says. Nah, not at all. Maybe pull $50 on eBay. Right? That is just crazy. Yes, true. Absolutely, man. It's okay, Lizzie. 1-of-5. That's probably the nastiest one, part of the logo seal. That is absolutely nuts. Big time hit for Dave B. with the Giants. Man, crazy. Dave, if you're on Twitter, go ahead and give True your name and he'll tweet your name in that. It's okay. All right, another fatty here. Oh, we got a case hit. Case hit coming up. Momentous Material Autograph Jumbo. We got Jerko out of 199. Trout. Johnny Bench. Todd Frazier. Jesus. Look at that card. Houston Astros, guys. Yvonne Rodriguez. 4-of-5. Oh my god, that's crazy. Who is that, Joe? Joe, wow, man. You are having a night. Look at that thing. I've got some mojo tonight. That is for sure. Man, that's just beautiful. 4-of-5 of the Strohs. Joey, congrats, man. You got that and the nasty Koufax auto. It makes it even better because it's an Astros card, I think. Obviously, there's not too many of them. There's a close-up on the patch. 1, 2, 3, 4-color. 4-color. He sure did. Sure did. There it is. Wow. Just plain wow. See? Told you guys, this is why it's my favorite. Awesome, True. There you go, man. All right. Can we pull a... Let's see what the streak is right now. This is the patch streak we have right now. It started with Chris Davis. Then we went to Darnaud. Then we went to Buster. And then we went to Pudge. Four patches in a row. We have one more thick card. Let's see if we can make it five. Start it from the bottom. All right, Miggy. Excuse me. Miggy out of 99, blue. Gio Gonzalez, Tehran. Big Poppy, and we have a card. Let's see if we got a patch. No patches on the right. None on the left. Come on. Boo. Shelby Miller breaks our patch streak. Boo on Shelby Miller. Boo on Shelby Miller. 32 out of 99 for the Cardinals. Primary pieces. Still a nice card, though. Quad relic. Broke our streak of four straight patches, though. Technically, it wasn't one whole box. I grabbed the boxes from different stacks. So that was technically two relic cards from each box. Hell of a half a case so far, though. We still got the mystery redemption, guys. Mystery of a redemption. All right, next pack. Looks like we got an audit. Or a skinny relic. Prince Fielder for the Rangers. Danny, I had to. He broke our streak. Prince Fielder. Matt Moore. Ozzy. We got Jose Fernandez. Nice card. Canvas collection. Reprint for the Fish. And wow, another ridiculous card. Milwaukee Brewers, Robin Yount, 4 of 5. Game used Jumbo Lumber. Huh? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Old school guy for the Brew Crew. Justin W. picked up your Brewers in the right case, man. 4 out of 5. I'm going to guess that's... looks like it could be gold. It doesn't have the rainbow finish to it last year's had. So Robin Yount, 4 out of 5 for the Brew Crew. Drew's working hard on Twitter tonight, guys. He's having to tweet like every single card we pull here. And no Blue Jays yet. Oh, Jesse, you missed some freaking crazy cards, though, man. Let me just give Jesse a quick recap here of the last couple. Here are the last couple cards you missed 4 in a row. Yvonne Rodriguez, Jumbo for the Strohs, auto. This Buster Posey, which is just ridiculous, 1 of 5. Darnaud with a patch auto. And a Chris Davis logo Orioles patch. So this case is heated up. Next pack, here we go. Got an auto, looks like a base auto here. Alan Craig, orange. Adrian Gonzalez, Bob Gibson, Tony Gwynn, sideways auto coming. Big Poppy out of 199. No more short prints for Big Poppy. Very nice. So Big Poppy out of 199. A little streaky on the auto, unfortunately. Very streaky on the auto. That sucks. I didn't even notice that at first. So Big Poppy. Dave B, all you, man. To go with that sick Buster Posey. I know, True's dying. Alright, Adrian Gonzalez, orange, boy. Pull a lot of. There's been a decent number of Phillies hits, I'd say. Not anything huge, though. What's up?
So we could have done without
that guy. Yeah. Wade Miley, David Freese, we got a canvas collection. Garrig for the Yanks, and the hit. Nolan Arenado for the Rockies, for Dave B. 15 out of 50. I know, right? We pull more of him than anybody. 15 out of 50 there, Arenado. Momentous material. Yeah, there was a really nice, or no, not a Doc. Who was that in the first case? It was a Phillies with a bunch of pinstripes. Maybe it was a Doc. I don't remember now. Maddox, orange for the Bravos. We got Segura for the Brew Crew. Donnie Baseball, the big unit, and Will Myers for the Rays. There's the first Will Myers. Looks like he's a mild short print, not really, out of 260. Dom Brown was the Philly. That's the one I was thinking of, yeah.
Bad, the pinstripes.
Yeah, my bad, no Halliday. 226 out of 260, Will Myers. The Rays were Zach. So Zach, that's your auto. Nice Myers. And guys, just a quick refresher, we still got the box loader. That'll be at least out of 25. Signed with this ear. Could have been, yeah. Could have been. Okay, skinny pack here. Gotta be a redemption. Okay, Billy Hamilton. 199 green. Harper, Rod Carew, James Shields. Single player, gold parallel, triple relic auto. Billy Hamilton, Eric. Another Reds hit for you, my man. Go along with that nice Johnny Bench 101 in the first case. Gold parallel, not sure what that's out of. I don't know the subsets yet. We'll learn them eventually in the parallel numbers. Autographed gold, though, Beham. Next pack. Yeah, full nameplate. I don't think they're live. I'm pretty sure they're not live. Ripken, orange, parallel, unnumbered. For anybody just joining us, the orange parallels are unnumbered this year. Let me get this to focus. All right, Yonder Alonso. Profar. Museum canvas. We have a Robbie Cano for the Yankees. Let's tell her I'm breaking. And Zach Wheeler out of 35 for the Mets. Blue Jumbo. 7 out of 35. Tell her I can call her back in like 10 minutes. Okay. Alright. Here we go. Donnie Baseball. Beham. Oh, the Beham has a rookie card logo on it, by the way, guys. Didn't notice that till now. So, official Billy Hamilton rookie card for Museum. Chris Medlin. And another canvas here for the Mets, Mr. Seaver. And Jumbo Relic, Jared Saltalamacchia for Boston. Momentous material. There you go, Larry. I know you're going to start a Saltalamacchia PC now. 16 out of 50. All right. Got a fat card here. Yeah, Darnold's a rookie too. So he did get called up at the end of last year then. I had completely forgotten about it. Uh-oh, another big card, I think, coming. Nice one. Wade Miley out of 199. Iwakuma. Glavin, as soon as I get this to focus. There we go. Matt Adams, I'm pretty sure I saw the legend on the card. 1 out of 30. Yes, I did. Tony Gwynn. Signature swatches. Triple game used bat. Kelvin with the Padres. The whammy spot in the random, man. Nice card. 1 out of 30. Triple game used. 1 out of 30. Nice card. I don't know, Adam. I don't know. I'm pretty sure you won't get skunked in four breaks, though, no. Maybe one. If we're going odds. Well, that's a beautiful card. This is a great case in Museum right now. Just as good as the second, I would say. So 1 out of 30, Gwynn. Still have a box topper. Still have a box topper. And last box. Doesn't look like we have a museum medal. So it looks like the medal stayed on the other side. Yes, we are. Alright, first card, first pack. It's like an auto in here. Zimmerman Orange for the Nationals. We got Mesoraco, Puig Base, Zimmerman, and Jason Kipnis for the Indians out of $3.99. Cleveland. Zach P., that's all you. Nice Kipnis auto. $2.45 out of $3.99. Yeah, there was a Castellanos quad, yep. So there was a Tiger hit so far. Yeah, definitely how it goes sometimes. Okay, Yonder Alonso for the Padres, orange. Alan Craig for the Cardinals. We got Kershaw, Carlton, and auto Matt Adams for St. Louis. Second Matt Adams we pulled. Nice auto. I don't think he had too many before this. A couple redemption autos maybe in products. Stephen H. with the Cardinals. Out of $3.99, Matt Adams. And we had a Yonder Alonso there on the bottom. Two packs left. These are both fat packs. Hopefully we've got some more patches. Okay, this side first. Blue Didi out of 99 for the Diamondbacks. Yes, McGuire has an auto on this. I believe it's Cardinals. I want to say that's what I saw on the checklist. Dom Brown, Albert Bell, Andrew Lambeau, and... ooh, this could be a nasty tiebreaker. Let's see if we got a patch. Andrew McCutchen, Jacoby Ellsbury. Oh my god, look at that patch on the Adam Jones. Mike Trout and Adam Jones. Nasty tiebreaker here. Let's see who we got here. The Pirates would be first. They are Greg. Greg, you have one team. The Angels, moving left to right here. The Halos, where are the Halos? Let's see. Finding them on the sheet here. Angels are Steven. Steven, you have... three teams, Steven. You're in the lead so far. Boston is Dave B. Dave, you have four teams. So four teams so far for Dave. And the Red Sox. And the Orioles are Zach. Zach, you have three with the O's, Indians, and Rays. Card is going to Dave. Four teams to three. He's going to get it. 19 out of 75. Beautiful patch there on the Adam Jones for the O's, too. Triple color. Beautiful. All right. Another patch. Let's see if we can end it on one more patch before we do the box loader. Yeah. We got Willen Rosario. Darvish. The Babe. Garcia is sideways. Wow, another quad. Back-to-back quads. We got Robbie Cano and Matt Carpenter on this one. Yankees and Cardinals. And the other side, no patch. Game used bat of Pedroia and Utley. All right, let's see who gets this one. Yankees. Dave B with the Yankees. Four teams, probably gonna take that. Let's see if he has any other teams on this. Yes, Dave B has the Yankees and the Red Sox. The Phillies are a single team with one team. So 2-1, the Cardinals are, if I can find them, Steven, three teams. So Steven's gonna lose that one to Dave, four teams to three. Two teams on card though, win it either way. Yankees and Red Sox, owned by Dave. Other two were solo owned, so 2-1 on card. Dave B cleaning up on the duels, or on the quads. And here we go. Let's cap off this break number three. We have a box loader. It's going to be numbered to 25 at least. If it's autographed, it'll be numbered to 5. These are going to be jumbo cards mailed to you by Topps. We had one in the first case. They are apparently... oh boy, it's a 1-of-1. Guys, we do not have a box loader. We have a framed jersey nameplate. Just like the Puig. That is on the website. That's what that's gonna look like. But it's gonna be this guy.
That's sick.
You guys ready for this? Holy crap. Eric Van Santen, you are having a hell of a day. Tony Cingrani framed jersey nameplate. To go with your Johnny Bench 101, man. That is going to be a 101 of Cingrani. Just like the Puig. You guys want to see what that's going to look like? Look at this link. I have the Puig on display for the first picture. Holy crap. Whitney, you got a DD auto relic. Better than a skunk, right? Wow, we are on some major fire tonight with the museum. Second half of this case, guys, it's going to have the museum framed auto just like the first time. Yeah, the Reds are definitely loaded in this. They might be going up in price in future breaks. They have a ton of product in here, or ton of content. Yeah, to fit that Cingrani, it's definitely going to be a wide card. Craziness. Craziness. Congratulations to Eric. Yeah, I would definitely want that. Polari. Next week when BGS comes in. Larry wants to see the Johnny Bench from break one. I'll show him real quick. Okay. Crazy. Let me save this, guys. Can you grab me the Johnny Bench out of break one?